A dramatic outburst at the sexual assault trial of Bill Cosby Wednesday. One of his accusers blurting from the witness stand, quote, "You know what you did, don't you, Mr. Cosby?" and prompting Cosby's defense team to ask for a mistrial for fear of influencing the jury. A request the judge denied. The witness, Shalon Lasha, one of five accusers allowed to testify this time around for the prosecution, with the aim of supporting allegations that Cosby drugged and molested former Temple University employee Andrea Constand in 2004. Attorney Lisa Bloom, whose client, ex-model Janice Dickinson, may also testify, defended the eruption.
And here is a woman, very raw and very real, telling her story and turning to Mr. Cosby and saying, "You remember, don't you, Mr. Cosby?"
Lasha, through tearful testimony, said Cosby drugged and sexually assaulted her in 1986 when she was just out of high school. Cosby's team, which includes high-profile attorney Thomas Mesereau, known for defending Michael Jackson, is trying to discredit Cosby's accusers, especially Constand, attempting to paint her as an opportunist and a con artist with financial problems.
Well, we'll see who the real con artist is in the courtroom, Mr. Mesereau, when the verdict comes down.
Earlier in the week, the prosecution disclosed that Constand accepted more than $3 million from Cosby as a settlement in 2006. The defense argued the payment was not an admission of guilt by Cosby, but an indication of Constand's financial motives, claims prosecutors deny.